Tai parempaa. Yes. Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Captain Monzon in the house. Former instructor pilot, Philippine Airlines, Asiana, and everything. Sir, di ba naka BMW?
Huh?
I'm fine. Di ba naka BMW ka na?
Oh, eh. This came in and very good price and very nice features.
So, iyon ang ano lang, iyon ang anong tawag nila doon? Decision making module mo pagbili nito.
Yeah, well, a big part of it is Danny Espiritu.
Nadamay pa. What is so special about your bike, sir? Anong mga feature nito na pwede mong i-share sa may nagpaplanong bumili nitong Triumph?
Well, one of the features, big features, is the three-cylinder.
Okay.
What they call triple.
Yeah.
Very smooth engine response.
Mm-hmm.
And the sitting position is very, very good, especially for seniors.
Seniors. How old are you, sir?
68.
Yung seat height niya, anong height mo, sir?
I'm 5'8 and a half.
5'8 and a half. Yes.
But
yung seat height?
This bike comes with a normal seat and a low seat, but to change it to the low seat would probably be about 13,000. There's a very good shop that specializes in
shaving
in car and motorcycle seats.
Okay.
I think they have one branch somewhere in Parañaque or Alabang.
Uh-huh.
And where I went was in Mandaluyong. And they shaved off about an inch and a half from my seat.
Okay.
So it's now very, very comfortable. And even when I'm at the full stop,
uh-huh,
my feet are flat on the ground.
Okay. So, how do you mount the bike, sir? How do you dismount? Ganun lang standard or?
Well, no, because I have a bag at the back,
uh-huh,
and I have the rear of the seat is slanted upwards, no? So it's a little hard to
do the standard mounting.
Way.
Yeah.
So what I do, I step on the peg.
Okay.
And that's how I get off.
All right. How about the electronics, sir? Anong nasasabi mo tungkol dyan? Anong...
Well, it's very handy here. We have the main menu, and then you just select that, and then you have riding modes, setup, dip setup. You know, it's a...
You can pre-program it?
Yeah.
Oh, galing ah.
Gives you trip meter, gives you your consumption, kilometers and kilometers per liter, and so on.
How about the grips? Are heated grips then? Hindi na.
Heated grips are option.
Option lang, okay.
But in the Philippines, you don't need it.
Yeah. How about the shifting, sir? Anong special about the shifting?
Well, this is what they call the quick shifter option.
Okay.
It's an option.
Oh, all right.
For this bike, it would cost you another 22,000.
Wow.
For the quick shifter.
Okay.
But it's very, very convenient, especially when you are in traffic.
Uh huh.
You don't have to keep on
squeezing the
clutch lever, no?
Yeah.
So you can shift up and down.
All right.
Depending on RPM.
Okay. Kasi yung isa, hindi pwede sa down. Up lang ang quick shifter nito.
Ah.
Itong GT, Tracer 900.
Ito, going up, you can just maintain your throttle position,
uh-huh,
and keep shifting up. as your RPM goes up. But on shifting down, it has to be at idle.
Okay.
Idle position, and then you can shift down.
Alright. Nice bike. Ano sir, nakukumpare mo ba tong hobby mo sa flying mo? Hindi na.
Well,
maybe sa safety side, yung training sa flying na-apply, ano?
Ah, yeah, of course, you know, yung looking around and
yeah.
clearing where you're going. That's very important.
Observing limitations ng motor, mga ganon. Ayun sir. Sige sir, thank you ah. Wait for the vlog. Captain Monzon. Thank you, sir.
Oh, see.